And today I am back with another video, and this time it's something different. It's not films, it is film related, but it's not Blu-rays, DVDs, whatever. A friend of mine decided to show me these, and I didn't have the money for it, and I didn't ask him to, and he also just messaged me saying, here you go. I'm very happy. So I just need to get one more of the collection and that's it, and you'll find out who it is very soon. So first of all, we're going to start off with the Catron from Valerian. These are die cast, that's what I've been told. This aside, the information. This next one is Title. I can't pronounce his name for the life of me, but yeah. We've got the Commander. His information. And then same stuff at the back. More information as well. One of my favourite characters in Valerian. Loreline. Just look at it. Just look. It's amazing. Again, the information. Coming a bit more closer. The back. As far as I know, he's never been out of the box. They're just obviously the box is sometimes lifted, which is not a problem. And of course, we're gonna have to have Valerian himself. Do you see the details a little more better? Side bit. And then the back. Good. Now this next one, obviously, because when I first saw them, right in the webpage, I thought they were just like that. But as you can tell, they are that size, which is even better. But then, because obviously, when I first lifted the cover box, I was like, this is heavy, and especially when I thought they were only like that. This next guy. Is a beast, and that is Egon. Yeah, this was the most heaviest one in there because he, you know, just compared the sizes. He needed a bigger box. He's a big boy. But yeah, it was very well packaged by the guy. All I can say is thank you to my friend who got me him. Yeah. I'm also going away soon for 6 weeks, which hopefully I'll still be doing my videos. But yeah, I've got a couple, another thing, so what I might do this for another video, but I've got a couple of Funko Pops that I want to get rid of. So if you guys can help me get to 100 subscribers, I'll do Funko giveaway, and that Funko will none other than be Cliff Clavin from Cheers. And it also comes with a pop protector. So yeah. That is the end of the video. If you liked what you saw, please leave a like and subscribe. I'm Manny Moonman. Goodbye. Sweet dreams are